have factors influencing the agriculture activities. The factors that influence the agriculture activities can easily be understood by the following chart. Here is a chart. It is divided into two parts: natural factors, man-made factors. So in natural factors we have relief. Relief means land, climate, soil and water. And in man-made we have types of machines, fertilizers, labor, the number of men working, market and transport. So these are the man-made factors. First of all, we will read about the natural factors. First is relief. Crops are grown on arable land. Arable land means which is suitable for cultivation. Plains are the most suitable for growing crops. The lowlands like river basins, flood plains and deltas are fertile regions. In these regions, dense population also provide adequate and cheap labor. There is a ready-made market for farm products too. They are saying because crops are grown on the arable land, the land which is suitable for cultivation. So from all our relief features, plains are the most suitable for growing crops. As we have seen, crops are grown in the plains areas mostly. Lowlands like river basins and flood plains and deltas are also very fertile regions, and these regions are